So this is weird, huh? Boxing up someone's life.
This is Ian we're talking about. I think this just became my fondest memory of him.
So I know why I am not going to the college fair. Why aren't you there?
Because I went last year.
You've probably been going since middle school, right?
Well, you know the Hastings motto. Why enjoy today when you could be worrying about tomorrow?
Hey, check this out. Ian's old yearbook.